How is it you have allowed your guardians to wield the darkness?
It isn't as simple as giving them permission. Zavala expressly forbade it, and yet, guardians continue to use the darkness. Some without issue, others. There have been incidents.
You see what became of Aramis. But Mizrax also sees guardians using the darkness to defend Alexei.
Nothing is ever as simple as it seems on the surface.